Welcome to this video on how to upload a document to the CARM Client Portal. In this video, you will learn how to upload a document to the CARM Client Portal and how to attach documents to a case or a ruling in the CARM Client Portal. Let us begin. Before you do anything, make sure you are in the correct account. Check in the upper right corner of the screen and switch to the correct account if necessary. Click on the Upload a Document link at the top of the homepage. Select the category from the drop-down menu. Enter the case number. Click Next to continue. A list of acceptable file types can be found here. Click on the Upload field to select and insert a file. You can also drag and drop a file into this space. Click Open to insert the selected file. Next, select the document type from the pop-up menu. This helps the CBSA understand how the document relates to the case under consideration. Click on the Upload button. Click View Confirmation. This screen shows the document you have uploaded. Click on the Return to Home Page button if you are done. Additional documents can be added to the same case number or to a different case if needed. To add additional files, click the Upload More Documents button. Note that if you choose to upload more documents, you will need to enter both the document category and case number again. Uploading a document from the rulings page is similar, with only a few small differences. Start by clicking on the rulings link on either the homepage or the menu. Then, click on the rulings link under Services and Information. Find the ruling that you would like to attach a document to in your list of rulings. If you can't find the ruling right away, you can search for it using filters. Rulings can be filtered by date range, submission date, case number, submitter, ruling type, or current status. If the ruling has been submitted and does not yet have a decision rendered, you can upload a document to it. Clicking on the paperclip icon takes you to the upload screen. From here, the process is the same as earlier. Here are some key points to remember. Know the case number and document type in advance. Make sure your files are in acceptable formats. And finally, you will know your upload has been successful when you see the Confirmation of Successful Submission screen. Thank you for watching.